International experts in the pest control business have come up with what they say is a new revolutionary way to combat the dengue and chikungunya diseases, using what they describe as a completely green product called Into-Care Mosquito Trap. They hope to eradicate the diseases spread by the Aedes aegypti mosquito by exploiting mosquito behavior. The product is designed to attract mosquitoes with a tablet with attractive odors inserted into the water reservoir. The entire process is expected to kill exposed mosquitoes and stop the virus development in the insect. Additionally, the Into-Care mosquito trap serves to move away from the traditional fogging exercises, which officials say pump huge amounts of chemicals into the environment.
So we are very excited about this. The whole mosquito world is very excited about this product, and we're here to St. Lucia to present it. Actually, we're doing a tour of the Caribbean to go to all the islands to present this new product. That's what we're going to do today here.
The launch of the new product was undertaken by Renwick and Company Limited, who will be the sole distributors. It is expected to become available on the market following registration approval, which officials reckon would take a period of approximately 6 months. The launch comes at a time when chikungunya has gone on the rampage, quickly moving from person to person and family to family.
One of our setbacks is getting the key component, which is the insecticide that allows the infection of mosquitoes from one breeding site to the next, has to be registered. And as soon as this product is registered, we would have it available on the market for sale.
According to reports, currently there are over 580,000 confirmed chikungunya cases in the Caribbean. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.